Let me just say to Opie, what you're doing is not fair, and I'm going to tell you why.
Why?
Here's why I'm saying what I said earlier. You see how much... There's no one that can answer that. Will you ask somebody
right
a question,
now.
What's the basics of psychology? Voss is so competitive and retarded at the same time that he doesn't understand that's an impossible thing he's trying to get into.
Well, didn't I just say give me something specific,
okay,
but I won't give him.
That's fair enough.
It's very difficult to do that.
But well, slow down. It isn't. Because first of all, I did say give me something specific. But here's the basics.
There's no specifics to psychology.
Here's the basics. All right? It all breaks down on your inner child. That's what it all breaks down on. Okay? As an adult, you cannot be abandoned. As a child, you can. And everything and how you react to situations is from your childhood. Basics.
Why are you saying that?
Because he asked me.
But I don't think that's even true.
It is true. What are you talking about? I'm talking about everything.
You just picked somebody, your asshole.
What's that?
You just decided to say it's all about your childhood.
Yes.
And then
that's what.
But what's about your childhood?
All your behavior comes from your fucking childhood. So if you're acting out, you're acting out as a kid.
All your desire for water comes from thirst.
No, you're right.
He's a fucking asshole.
But you listen, you fucking moron. He said the basics. That's the basics.
Everybody has their own particular thing that you go
at. And it all stems from their childhood.
Wait, wait, wait.